Donning the hat of a good Samaritan, Uttarakhand Chief Minister Trivendra Singh Rawat, while returning from a function, saw a man lying on the roadside near Lachiwala area. The Chief Minister immediately instructed to stop his fleet. He and his entire team rushed to help the injured person. Rawat, along with his staff, lifted the injured and rushed him to a private hospital on Haridwar route in a government vehicle. The victim's condition is said to be stable and his family members were also informed about the mishap. Later, Rawat appealed the people to help accident victims as every second counts to save a life. Meanwhile, the injured person has been identified as Dr. Chandra Singh, who was posted in the primary health center of Baniawala. After completing his duty hours, he was coming towards main city area when he met with an accident in Lachiwala.